Storm with MMAMayhemRadio.com. And you know what? There comes a time at Warfare where there's a main event. And Jose Figueroa, the People's Champ, he came not to play, but to deliver the pain. Jose, I want to know what your thoughts were throughout the fight and how you got the job done. Tell the fans.
I expected to come out a little better than I have. I was, I thought he was going to be a little bit slower than he was, but he had a little speed. He caught me, and I love it because he toughened me up. He made me come through the hard part of fighting. You know, you're not always just come out and destroy people, but I like this type of win even better because I was looking like I was going to lose, and I switched it around, and I threw my power, and it landed, and I smelled the blood. It was my blood, and I went after him.
You know, and he smelled the blood as well. He came after you. But like you said, you turned the tides. And you say you haven't fought in 2 years.
Yeah, May will be 2 years, so just about right under 2 years.
And you've been training over at ATT Orlando. Yep. How have they improved your skills and gotten you ready for this battle?
You know, I never had any amateurs, you know, so this is my 18th fight, and I feel like I made a lot of mistakes coming up, but I feel like now is the time for me to, you know, I'm 29 now, you know, I'm a lot more mature. I've been training with my team, and also what I'm doing different is mixing different training up, also with the USA Training Center, Wrestling Training Center, that made me mental toughness and everything else.
Yeah, well, you say you're the people's champ, but you know what? You beat the hometown hero in Nissan Osternick. Maybe you might have turned some of the fans' tides and made fans for you coming into this event. I want to ask, what does Warfare mean to you now here on forth?
Man, you know what? Warfare really means a lot to me because I had a couple of issues with some managers. I couldn't get a fight. I actually fight at 170, and I stepped up for this fight at 185, and Warfare gave me the chance, and I promised to deliver, and I did.
Jose Figueroa, he is the people's champ, whether Myrtle Beach likes it or not, because he has the knockout power to prove so, and he might knock you out in the face here coming up soon. You want to follow us on Twitter at MMA Mayhem Radio. Jose, outstanding job, man. Thanks a lot.